Hey everyone, it is Sophie here, and this is my 47th vlog. I know, it's like I've been posting a lot of these ever since the first day of September. I started on the first day of September as well. Oh god. And guys, we have a yogurt here, and we're watching some hockey highlights. This is Mitch Marner's first NHL goal. If you don't know who he is, then look him up. Mitchell Marner. Who? Wow, what kind of name like is that? Alright. So, guys. Mitchell Marner. That's a.k.a. Mitch Marner. He scored his first NHL goal Saturday night. And, yeah. It's gonna be so, weird. Weird. And, yeah. I'm just gonna shut up for a second. Okay, I'm good. And Sarah is no longer doing videos with me. I don't know why though, but we're no longer doing videos. And look, there's Bibu's thing, the bomb for her camera. This was the thing that she had before, but it actually fell off for no reason. So now we have a bombless camera. Just in case we have to take some wire photos and videos, that's not gonna happen since the bomb came off of that. Alright guys, so that's pretty much it for this video. Bibu has two assignments to do, so I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye.
Okay.
Alright guys, so that was Bibu's dad. He was going somewhere. Oh yeah, okay. So yeah guys, tomorrow, tonight we probably might get another video. We never know. We might. Alright, so guys, that's pretty much it for this video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.